I bet you didn't know this.
All right, people, we're going nowhere until we get these vehicles fixed up.
Oh, a wrench! See, I used a mallet. See, that explains it. Hey! Please purr like a kitten. A really, really loud kitten. Oh, thanks.
Hey! So why didn't you think about shooting them down, huh? From rubber? Just get in the car.
Okay, get those vehicles out onto the dock. We gotta sort out that mobile lab next. Come on, hustle.
Should have taken home the engine hoist to shift my couch. And safety? Sheesh! Whoa! I never would have thought to do that. That's it! Keep pushing! Okay, okay, stop. She's home. Thanks.
meant to be putting a roof on the mobile lab? Or is it meant to be an open top? You know, it might rain on the island. At the very least, you should consider making it a convertible.
Hey,
you found it. What took you so long?
I couldn't get a cab.
That's okay. Now, listen, I gotta tell you, something. I gotta talk to you.
Where are you going anyway?
It's only for a few days, but I wouldn't be going if it wasn't really
Dr.
important.
Dr. Malcolm.
This is so cool.
Built a location sensor into Dr. Harding's satellite phone, so we should be getting a reading.
Yes.
Hey, Sarah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Those animals just walked by. Did you see them? It's a family group. If I can just get a shot of the nest. I'll be right back.
Sarah, no, no!
Just stay there.
Sarah. Sarah! She's much too close.
Just protecting their baby.
No. Water makes smoke billow. Use dirt.
Who started a fire?
I just wanted to make dinner. Wanted ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, you have no idea.
What did you lock her up for curiosity? You really came all that way in the trailer?
I don't get it. It says engine on the side of that chopper. I don't get that. Why wouldn't Hammond send two teams?